2068. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, a gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I'm thinking.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently?
Someone's out there!
Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
That shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
Oh, shit.
No shit. Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of meeting us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch your name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Hey, Ricky, you there?